Well, question nyo, Tome. Who is the owner of the West Philippine Sea?
Who is the owner of the West Philippines?
Yeah.
I would imagine the Philippines. The country, the Philippines. I would imagine.
The West Philippine Sea, the owner of the West Philippine Sea is the Philippines. Because...
Oh, thank you for the hat. It's because... I see a harsh written embrace.
You can say of the name, it's called West Philippine Sea.
Egad.
Ay, Tome. You hear me?
Egad. Tommy. Tome.
Oy. The name is West Philippine Sea. So it's said West Philippine Sea, the name. So the owner is the Philippines. Because if it is not the owner, the Philippines, it should be named West China Sea. But
attention.
It's called West Philippine Sea. And it's not named West China Sea. So why is it people China?
Angie, hold on.
Hold on the mga mata.
Tension between, listen, that they own
all the seas and
part of the landmass. A landmass.
If that will be true, there's a war in China and Philippines, and Philippines is China, you cannot contact me anymore. You will miss me, you will cry. I will hide in underground, no more signal, no more network connection.
No more crying, no crying for me? Tim, what's up, brother man? Hey, nice to see you on live, appreciate that, bud.
No more signal in the underground.
No crying for you.
Yeah, yeah. I will not go out in the underground. I will save my life underground. Maybe there's really bomb and fighting war.
Were you talking underground?
What you will do? What you will do in the? What you will do in times of war? You will hide underground.
Me, I'm not much of a hider, but here is some food for thought.
Asa mendatang na mataya? Sangka tas gira, mereka matay na to di oras.
Here is some food for thought.